Hi everyone, I'm Samantha Loraine. Welcome to the Cozy Life Vlog. Today in this episode, I'm going to show you a skin treatment that I'm going in for to go to the medical spa. I'm going to have a skin peel done on my face. I have really fair skin.
Recently, I was down in Florida and spent a lot of time down there flying. And of course, when you're up in the air, the sun rays are a lot more intense.
So I'm going to go and have a chemical peel done on my face to help get my skin looking fresh and remove any kind of dark spots or potential cancer spots on my skin. So I thought it'd be fun to film and see what my skin looks like now to show you guys the before and also show you guys the after. So be sure to keep watching to the end. I'll show you progress as I go along and let's find out if skin peels actually work.
So I'm just going to put some lotion on my face before I go. You're not supposed to wear any makeup, but I always put on moisturizer because my skin feels really dry without it. And
I found it to be very simple. It was very quick. It took about 30 minutes, I'd say. They do three different applications of the chemical, and then after that, the last one dries, and you're free to go. So I have the substance on my face still right now. So 4 hours after the treatment, you leave the chemical on your face. I am just supposed to rinse with water.
My forehead burns a little bit. It's a little red up there.
And then I will be using one of these post-peel towelettes.
It says you're supposed to press this into your skin. Feels kind of nice. It
smells kind of strong.
I will wait until this evening, until an hour before bed, and then I will be doing my first cleansing and my second towelette. I'm going to rinse with the facial cleanser and just kind of lukewarm water, and I'll use the second one of the towelettes.
There's also a post-peel protectant and an SPF 50 cream, which I will be using tomorrow.
Look at this dry skin. Seriously, look at how dry the eyes are and the mouth, like the cheeks. I'm so dry, I could crack in half. I don't think I've ever felt this dry. Like my whole face is as dry as a desert. I pretty much peeled all over my whole face once, but I feel like it's doing a second peel. Well, so yeah, it's itchy, but not like it was on the first and the second and third day. I would say those were the worst. I'm just kind of still really red. I'm really dry along here to the point where I'm almost like cracking. My skin feels like leather. I have made it to 4 weeks. It's now been 4 weeks since I've had my chemical peel, and I have all of the dryness is gone. My skin feels so smooth. I am so happy with the results. I have so much of the bumpiness and the discoloring with the sunspots that are completely gone. I had a lot of redness here from some canker sores and fever blisters that I got, which I'm prone to, especially when I get bad kind of colds, or if I have like an allergic reaction to something, I tend to get those. So I'm glad that it cleared all of that up. I do have one tiny little spot right here that is something that might be a precancerous spot, so I'll have the doctor look at that. But other than that, my forehead is feeling so much better. All of the dinginess along here is kind of gone. So for one treatment with the VI peel, I am extremely impressed. You're supposed to do 4 treatments 4 weeks after each other. So treatment 1, wait 4 weeks, treatment 2, wait 4 weeks, and so on. I am doing mine in about 8 weeks. It's quite expensive, so I'm spreading it out just a little bit because it is quite costly. But for one treatment, yeah, I would say do it. It is absolutely amazing, the difference, the way that your skin feels, the complexion, getting rid of any of those possibly cancerous cells, or if you have sun damage or sunspots or uneven skin tone, things like that. It's fantastic, so I highly recommend it. I will show you guys again in future videos what my skin looks like after I do treatment 2, 3, and 4. But for treatment 1, I feel ready for the holidays. I am prepped and feeling fresh and with glowing skin. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like, give a thumbs up. If you've done a VI peel or you're thinking about it, please let me know in the comments. Ask questions if you'd like to. And thanks so much for watching Samantha Loraine and The Cozy Life.